Let's take a look at FileMaker 15's new portal inline progress bar, as well as the separation of a layout's portal and non-portal rendering tasks, and the effect that that has on the user experience. Here I have a solution open in FileMaker 14, and I want to go to the contacts layout and look up a particular contact's email. The issue is that there are two portals on this layout that both sort and filter, one to the left and one on the bottom. As a result, I am unable to access the layout until both have completely loaded. In contrast, if I go to a copy of the same solution in FileMaker 15 and navigate to the contacts layout, I see that the left portal loads rather quickly. It's the portal on the bottom that is holding up the rendering process in FileMaker 14, but in FileMaker 15, I get the new inline progress bar and am able to interact with the rest of the layout. Here happens to be the contact I was looking for, so I'm good to go.